Welcome back to the Ark, guys. We've been a little bit off track just hanging out with T-Dog and Viceratops and getting all the bases set up, doing a little breeding. My Giga's up there, low poly right now. Got some birds, got some new stuff going on, but we have been off track. We have not got any caves for a couple days. And today I want to rectify that with two caves, one being the Swamp Cave, and the other being the Northwest Cave. We are looking for the Artifact of the Sky Lord and the Artifact of the Immune. We are going to be doing the Swamp Cave first, and we're going to be taking Grunt number 9. Grunt number 9 has been running around killing stuff for a while, and now is pretty beefy. So we're going to get ready for that. For the Swamp Cave, we would like gas masks. And to make gas masks, you need this stuff. Absorbent substance. This sticky compound excels at absorbing other chemicals. And I already have some of this made up, but we're gonna make some a little bit extra. And then, the other equipment that we will need is crystal and polymer, which I have an abundance of both. So we are going to make 5 gas masks. And while those are getting made, I'm going to go grab some arrows from my armory. I got about 22. That should be enough. And then grappling hooks is the last thing that we should need. Hey, we already got 10. Oh. Couple more arrows, too. Perfect. Put those shark teeth away, grab some food, grab some water. And then I will meet you guys outside of the Swamp Cave. Alright guys, we are right outside of the Swamp Cave, and to give you the exact location, it is 62.7 latitude and 37.3 long, and it's very hot inside, so the best bet for clothing is ghillie, but we are just doing a quick easy in and out, so I'm not going to be taking off my armor, and I'm just going to jump on grunt number 9 here. We're gonna go take care of this. I might have a Megatherium stuck in here somewhere. Maybe not. Bringing a Megatherium in here and leaving them in here is a very good way to get a lot of chitin really fast. A chitin. Yeah. That's why we bring multiple masks.
Yeah.
Now I'll show you guys a little trick to get this a little faster than what you're supposed to. About right there. And then boom, you got the artifact of immune that fast. Well, sadly enough, I don't have enough material to repair my other armor, so we are going in with a full suit of white fur armor with a flak chest piece. So that should be pretty interesting. But as you can tell, I have an otter on me, and that is for insulation, and we're going to take grunt number 9, and we're going to run the whole way there. We're not flying. I was thinking about taking out the big guy, but maybe it would be faster. We'll see. We'll run up there and get him. Actually, no, we're going to take the dragon over there, because I can't bring any creatures into this one, so we're gonna take my dragon. Away we go. And now we are standing right outside the north, northwest cave. And the exact coordinates are 19.3 latitude and 19.0 long. I do have a quick confession to make. I completely forgot that T-Dog had set up XL plants in here, because we have cave building on. And so they're taking care of the prolonged brunt of what we're going to have to take care of. I'm sure there's going to be a few stragglers, but we'll get to that once we get there. I died. Well, still very difficult in there. got a few seconds to find my stuff now. God, where is my stuff? There it is. Let's hopefully not repeat that and don't die this time. Santa, stop taunting me. Well, we're gonna have to see if we can kill this guy. Alright, and make our great escape. Those X-plants did not help at all. Well, we lost a lot of the armor. I forgot to pick up some of the armor because I accidentally put it back on my corpse. And we died. But we still have my otter. And we have 2 out of the 3 artifacts. I believe there are 2 more artifacts that we need to get the complete set of artifacts. And the last one is the hardest to get. A water cave, and there is a ice cave. And the ice cave is crazy hard. And that one we'll probably take with T-Dog to go do. Because it takes a minute to do. But yeah. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like the content. And have a great day, and hopefully everybody had a great holiday.